Well, now we have to count the shades they tried.
Can you bring me those tissues, dear?
Here's your basket of kisses.
Basket of kisses? That's cute. Who told you that?
What do you mean?
Where'd you hear that?
I just thought of it. Isn't that what it is?
It is, sweetheart. Which color did you like?
I didn't get the one I liked. Someone took my color.
Why didn't you choose another one?
I'm very particular.
As opposed to the other girls?
I don't know. I don't think anyone wants to be one of 100 colors in a box.
I think that's enough complaining. Why don't you head back to your desk, Peggy? Bet you wish you could pour that in a glass and drink it.
Peggy, clear the rest of my afternoon, would you please?
You have the Snyder's ketchup people at 3 o'clock.
Have a box of cigars sent over to Jim King with my apologies.
I'll find out what he smokes.
Good girl.
You got a minute, Chief?
Just.
You don't mind, do you?
Here's a glass, Freddy.
Your girl, full of surprises. Oh, pretty Peggy Sue.
Peggy? You say so. I try to avoid eye contact to avoid being blinded by the earnestness.
Actually, she really stood out, brainstorming-wise.
Brainstorming? Sorry, I missed that.
What was the line?
A bucket of kisses.
Basket of kisses.
Bucket sounds better.
If you like them wet and sloppy. Point is, while the rest of the hens were busy pulling out each other's feathers, that one saw the benefit, not the feature.
Really?
Yeah. She said she didn't want to be one of 100 colors in a box. That's interesting, isn't it?
It is.
It was like watching a dog play the piano.
Yes. By the way, you should really think about dog mob.